We were aware that Morgan was interested in something else. She was seeing the characters and some of the stories. Well, I wasn't thrilled about her interest. I didn't really see the harm in it either. I never thought for a moment that she could possibly believe that it was real. When I was Morgan's age, I remember biking home from the library with Stephen King's It, you know, so I liked that sort of thing too when I was her age, and I think most kids her age do like scary stories and horror movies and scary stories on the internet, you know, so that's all that we thought that it was. I just can't imagine her, I can't imagine her coming up with that plan on her own.
She lost a tooth, so the tooth fairy gave her a dollar. It was that tooth. I'm just telling her, it's a dollar. So I only ever got quarters from the tooth fairy. She was happy. The tooth fairy gave her a dollar. This was the last video I had. This was at the end of her sixth grade year for school.
They have it. Huh?
Take everything apart and wash it, and when she goes home, it's all clean and ready to go. It's just a matter of when. She would come here to practice choir. She did projects that she would have to FaceTime with two or three different kids for this flight academy class she was in. Because I'd pop in on a regular basis, and I'd just, you know, what are you doing? I see a face on the iPad, okay, and who are you talking to? And what are you guys working on? And now Anissa, you're done with your iPad, so you're done with your iPad, so you're done with your iPad. And she never argued. you know, people have asked me if I saw any signs in my daughter and this and that. And so, well, I knew what she was doing out here. Because when she wasn't doing her choir practice, that door was open. You know, just all of the kids, not just Lisa, all of them, they know. There's, you know, no closed doors in this house unless you're fresh out of the shower or getting ready for bed. So, for people to say, you know, I wasn't involved, you know, apart from sitting in the corner and watching every move she makes, I don't know how much more I can say. My focus is Anissa.
Ah, so close.
Thank you.
since they started sixth grade doing it because they built the same place. We were so happy that Morgan had been a good friend, so close. Someone else in the neighborhood. We were so happy for her.
No, you...